Police in Frisco need help finding a bank robbery suspect. They say this man robbed the credit union of the Rockies on East Main Street just before 3 o'clock last Wednesday. He stuffed the money in his jacket pockets before walking away. Police say the suspect in Frisco looks similar to a suspect that robbed a bank in Fraser on January 5th. If you have any information about either crime, call police.